This will take you way back to 1969. Many talents, Mike Gaughan on the Congas. On the drums.